I can breathe. Please, the knee of my neck. Ah, there's water or something. Please.
They cannot get rid of us! Black lives will always matter!
His rhetoric is dangerous, and it's encouraging white supremacists everywhere to come and instigate at these peaceful protests. And
we are sick and tired of this. We are sick and tired of being sick and tired of this. Police are cutting down black and brown people.